Hello YouTube, Asuma here with another Minecraft tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing you how to build Sciguyryan's cycle timer, and what this is a timer that uses items falling through cobwebs to create a delay. So what we have in this system is a dispenser that gives us a piece of redstone that falls through these cobwebs, and each cobweb is the equivalent of 28 seconds, so this is almost a 2 minute delay. And when it reaches the bottom, it's going to fall through this string, activating the tripwire. And this is where we can get an output from this timer using this redstone here. And the redstone that you see on the side here is also going to control the machine to continue the cycle. So the item is going to fall through the tripwire into the water, and there's ice underneath that water, so it's going to head all the way to the back. The redstone is then going to go through a delay and go round to this side here, where it's going to activate these two pistons, which are underneath the ice. And when it pushes them up, the item is then going to be inside the blocks, and it's going to travel all the way to the top. And at the very top here, there is a water stream which it will come out at, and it will get pushed over the top of this hopper, which will then feed down into the dispenser below. And at the same time, the redstone branches off and it activates the dispenser as well. So as soon as this piece of redstone falls through this tripwire, we're going to get another piece dispensed from the top here. And then that one is going to make its way all the way back up to the top and back into the dispenser. So this is a very reliable timer. It doesn't use redstone for its timing sequence, which means that it's logout proof, and as well as that, it can basically run forever because the item despawn time gets reset when it goes back into the hopper. And as long as this isn't interfered with anything external, then it's going to run forever and it's going to be very reliable. To build this, you will need two buckets of water, three blocks of ice, and then two items of your choice that are going to be dispensed through the cobwebs. You'll need 111 building blocks and 15 blocks of glass. This is optional, you don't have to use a transparent block, you could just use a regular building block, and then 11 slabs of any type. As well as that, you're going to need four cobwebs. These can be obtained in survival using silk touch on shears, and also two tripwire hooks and some string. 12 redstone, 4 redstone repeaters, 2 redstone torch, 2 sticky piston, a hopper and a dispenser. For this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to build this flush with the ground like this, and that means that you just have to dig out this 3x3 area with 2 blocks on the side over here and place down 4 half slabs, then 3 blocks, and then 2 repeaters facing this way and 2 sticky pistons with the sticky side up. Then you want to place down this redstone like so, then 2 repeaters on full delay, and a block in between them. Now we're going to place down 3 ice blocks and surround that with our building blocks. Then hop up here and put down another 3 with a half slab on either side, and then put a ring of blocks like this. Then you can put your bucket of water here, and then a block on the side with a redstone torch on it. Now we're going to put our tripwire hook in place, so a block on either side, then our tripwire hooks and string in the middle, then place a redstone on top of this block and this one, and a torch over here, and then we need to fill in these 9 blocks. Now we need to fill in these 9 blocks again, and once we've done that, we can place a cobweb at the front with glass around it. And then we need to repeat that on top of this another 3 times. When you've done that, you'll need to remove this block on the left, place a dispenser in the middle with a hopper on top. To do that, just hold down shift when you right click, and then place glass like this, and then building blocks across the front, and then you'll just need to fill in all of this area around your hopper and dispenser. And then when you've done that, you'll need to make a ring at the top like so. Put your bucket of water here behind the dispenser, and then last of all, build a roof. The last thing that we need to do now is put 2 items in our dispenser, and then place down some half slabs like this, and this is to take the redstone up to the top, so you need to put redstone on each of those, and then on this full block here, and that will start off the timer. So that is how you build the cycle timer, and this design is flexible. You can build it with less or more cobwebs, and each cobweb gives you 28 seconds of delay. So if you were to build this with more than 10 cobwebs, your item would despawn because it despawns after 5 minutes. So I wouldn't go any more than 10 cobwebs, And as you go higher, of course, the redstone on the side is going to need to be modified. So if this were one block higher, you would just move this half slab up by one block and it would connect to the redstone that powers the dispenser. And if it's a lot taller than that, you just continue the pattern on this side. So that is how you wire it up if you want to have more cobwebs in it. And that is it for this tutorial. As always, there is a download for this map in the description box. So thank you for watching, and I will catch you next time.